السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of CII Radio, we present to you lesson number 662 of our daily Nasiha and advice. Our topic today is, when is the best time and the best postures to make dua? Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, أَقْرَبُ مَا يَكُونُ الْعَبْدُ مِنْ رَبِّهِ عَزَّ وَجَلُ وَهُوَ سَاجِدٌ فَأَكْثِرُ الدُّعَاءِ. Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's authentic hadith mentioned in Sahih Muslim, the nearest the servant comes to Almighty Allah, meaning the mercy of Almighty Allah, the assistance and help of mercy of Almighty Allah, وَهُوَ سَاجِدُونَ, whilst he is performing sajda and prostrating. Now when we are in sajda, in salat, then the dua should be made in Arabic. Out of salat, the dua could be made in any language. So remember, in nafil salat, then we make this dua, lengthy duas, all the Rabbanas we know by heart, we can read it. In first salat, the imam should not make lengthy sajda. So remember, Nabi alayhi salam's hadith, man amma minkum fal yukhafifi salat. So therefore, in first salat, we should not recite these lengthy du'as, but remember, in other salats, then we can, and it should be in Arabic, the du'as from Quran Sharif and from the Sunnah Mubarak of Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Occasionally, tahajjud time or other time, in your house, for example, you go into sajda, and Allah se mangna hai, Allah se manwana hai, tahajjud time and so forth. So we beg Almighty Allah, we cry to Allah for our special needs. So that's an excellent position and excellent time. So which is the best time to make this dua? Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu's hadith, anna Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam qal, yanzilu rabbuna kulla laylatin ila sama'i dunya hina yabqa thuluthul layl al-akhir. Almighty Allah Jalla Wala, special mercy descends to this world and the heavens and all that, to first heaven, when it is the last third of the night. Fayaqul, Almighty Allah is announcing, May yad'uni fa astajiba lahu. Who is asking of me, I will respond to him. May yas'aluni fa utiyahu. Then who asking me, I will give him. May yastaghfiruni, who is asking forgiveness, fa aghfir lahu. Rawahu Bukhari, Muslim, and Rawahu al-Bukhari, and Rawahu Muslim wa Malik, so many hadiths with my compilations. So the best time is at suhoor time, sahri time, 1-2 hours before sahri expires. Cry to Allah, beg Allah, wa bil ashari hum yastaghfirun. The pious people at that time, they make istighfar and they beg Allah for forgiveness. Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, أَقْرَبُ مَا يَكُونُ الْعَبْدُ مِنْ رَبِّي. The nearest that Allah is to, the servant is near to Almighty Allah is, fi جَوْفِ اللَّيْلِ. So it means that in the ending of the night, the last third, so that is when the servant comes closer to Allah's mercy. فَإِنِ اسْتَطَعْتَ أَن تَكُونَ مِمَّن يَذْكُرُ اللَّهِ فِي تِلْكَ السَّاعَةِ. If you can be from those servants who remember Allah at that time, 1 hour, 2 hours before Sehri ends, Suhoor ends. So be of those servants. Rawahu Dawood wa Tirmidhi. So we should try and practice on it. Likewise, Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam was asked, Ayyu du'ai asma, which du'as are accepted, Ya Rasulullah? Qala jawfil laylil akhir. Then Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam said, in the latter portion of the night, the last 1 hour, half an hour, 45 minutes before, and 1-2 hours before Sehri Suhoor time expires, wa dubura salawatil maktubat, and after the first salat. So remember, these are du'as accepted, Rawahu Tirmidhi. One mistake we make is, many a time a person makes dua and then he stops making dua. Anas radiallahu ta'ala reported, Qala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, La yazalu al-abdu bi khairin. A servant will remain in goodness, ma lam yasta'jil, as long as he does not make haste. Qalu ya Nabi Allah, O Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, wa kayfa yasta'jil, how does he make haste? Qala yaqul, that person says, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gave example. Qad da'awtu Rabbi, I asked my Allah. Falam yastajib li. He did not answer my call, and now he stopped making dua. Rawahu Ahmad, Imam Ahmad has mentioned. Always continue making dua. Salaamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.